Mika Lustig, right back, 23. Started in Sandhockeyn, then Umeå FC, GIF Sundsvall, Rosenborg, Celtic, and now Gent. Asim, it was like a really family club. The city looked really nice, and nice stadium, nice training facilities, and so on. It's plenty of them, but to say one or maybe two, it's one is to play in the World Cup for my country, and the other one is to be a part of such an amazing club as Celtic for 8 seasons. To try to win some trophies, to be playing in Europe. Not right now. We're training 3 times a day, so just try to get back in my bed and then get ready for training. No, not yet, but hopefully I can start to sing them soon.